All righty. Well, we've got another really great idea for a gift or something that you might want to add to your own beautiful home from Roberta's. This is a three-piece live air plant collection with the faux log container. We're offering this at $23.50, three easy pays of $7.83 per month. They're brand new. And what's really cool about them is the air plants are easy. So it's a plant that is designed to literally grow anywhere. We have Court Wallin, who is here with us to talk about the idea of the air plant. Court, welcome in. Happy early Thanksgiving. A big virtual hug to you. It's not here.
And to you too. And I brought my nephew.
Oh, and Devin is there with you. Oh, hi. How are you?
Hey, Jane.
Oh my gosh, I miss you guys. Big hug to you.
We miss you too. And we're both so excited to present this with you because the air plants are the coolest thing in the gardening field.
Yeah.
And they don't even need soil. So with this kit, we put together with you three unique different air plants, along with the faux bois planter, a gift box, and our Gotta Grow Guarantee and Growing Guide. So that's what you're getting in this gift. They're great built to ship to. And can I tell you about the air plants and how
please.
To grow them?
Oh, please. Let's go. Yeah, let's do it.
All right. So air plants, like I said, are never get planted in the ground. All you're going to do is water them, give them light and air. That's it. And that's why they call them air plants. So you're going to get three. So these plants will grow bigger and they will produce babies. Devin is an expert in our hens and chicks.
Yep,
and
yes.
These are like a hen and chick. So they will produce babies that continue to bloom and multiply and grow and thrive without soil. So anyone can grow one. And what Devin's showing you is how one little baby plant, Jane, multiplied and produces all of those little pups that you can break off and start and pass around. And there's so many things you can do with them.
Well, you know, you had me at, you don't have to plant these in the dirt. We have been enjoying planting thanks to Devin and you and your family. My daughters and I have just exploded with everything. You would be so proud. I know you guys have seen some of my pictures of my aero gardens and other things, but this is just the easiest. I mean, and the fact that you gave us the planter to start with is phenomenal. So in terms of what we receive and the size of them, these are going to be what, like in the 1.5 to 2 inches to start, rough range?
Well, the smaller ones would be at about 2 inches. Mm-hmm. And then they can, we have a medium sized one, and each one is unique and different. So the smallest one will have like a frosty leaf to it.
Okay.
The one that you're holding right there, Jane, is like a mint green with dark, almost an eggplant purple at the base. And each one has a different texture. And then third one, look, it is really long, almost like a broomstick at the edge there. And it has a nice frosty, soft feel on the leaf. So to care for them, they couldn't be easier. You can spray them off daily if you like.
Mm-hmm.
Or you take them out of those containers, Jane, and you just soak it in water. So you see the little container of water there? Yeah, that's all you're going to do. You soak them in that water for about 1 hour every week. That's it. And then you place them back. You can use a faux bois planter with your air plants, of course, and there's lots of extra room in that faux bois planter. If you picked up some of our other collections, then you'll have room to put them all together. Because that sometimes we sell them without the container, so this is great.
Well, and then, you can load it up. There's no limit on how much until you run out of space and filling it. Then you can put more in there if you want to.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And notice the little Noel sign, because I know that we have lots of plow and hearth.
Yeah.
But right in front you have Noel. Mm-hmm. So you place those anywhere you like. Every time I finish watering, I'm laying them on my desktop, on my bookshelves, in my little knickknacks, like the Noel sign there.
Yeah.
And notice right behind you, you see the succulents growing in the faux bois planter.
So now, if you wanted to use this as a separate item, then you certainly could. So here's the deal. For $23.50, You're getting three of the live air plants and this faux wood container, the faux log. So faux you get log, yeah. your choice of, you know, it's not a choice of, you get all three of those pieces and that container. Plus
right.
the Gotta
Grow
Guarantee.
And the growing guide and our Gotta Grow Guarantee. So right. this is a great gift for anyone. I love air plants because anyone can grow them. It takes the anxiety and worry about, oh, I need to go get the soil. What kind of soil? Fast draining, potting mix, rich soil, poor soil? But no soil at all. Anyone can grow these. They're so much fun. All ages love these. It gives a beautiful energy into the home. And sometimes for the holidays, I'll change it up and I'll put them in candlesticks like
oh,
this.
Oh, that's a great idea, Cord. I
Isn't
love
that. Awesome?
Yes. Yeah.
And Devin wants to show you really quick the faux bois planter that we had custom designed for us. Now, there's our logo on the bottom, and notice the drainage hole. So, Jane, faux bois is a French word that means false wood.
Right.
In olden days, they used to make these out of poured cement, but now it's out of a plastic resin that will really stand up to almost anything.
Yeah, so it looks like the real deal, but you don't have to worry about the maintenance
like
of it.
Like a piece of driftwood.
Exactly. Beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah. I just love that kind of airy, pun intended, look that you get with the tall grasses. And I love that it's a very easy plant to care for. So literally, you water it once a week, drench it, and then you can put them anywhere you want with ease. So thank you guys for bringing these. We appreciate it. It was good to see you. I think it's a great gift
idea.
M79229 is the item number. And when does our live season start again?
We'll be back at the end of January our full live season. But until then, build to ship to. These make great gifts for anyone in your family, for corporate gifts, for all your loved ones.
We love it.
Yes, people will love these plants.
Thank you so much, guys. M79229. Happy Thanksgiving. We'll see you again real soon.